Two children were walking all alone. The little girl's hair had not been combed. They stopped at a restaurant window and looked in. They seemed very hungry and their bodies were so thin. The little girl turned around and said, "Miss, would you please give us a dime? We haven't had anything to eat in a long, long time. I asked, where's your mother?" They said, "We don't know. She left home early this morning and she haven't been back anymore." The little boy said, "Father left a long time ago. And where he is, we just don't know." I took them in and bought them each a meal. So hearty they ate until they were filled. Then I said, "Well, children, I must be on my way." They asked, "Will we see you again another day?" I said, "I may not pass this way ever again, but surely, surely, on the Lord, you can depend. For into each life, everybody's life, a little rain must fall." Some rain. The darkest cloud. Forbid them not, for such is the kingdom of heaven. So don't be afraid, children.